Hi, I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge, and today I'm showing you the 2019 Grand Caravan.
Coming up on the front of this vehicle, we can see we have the Dodge badging. We've also got your premium daytime running headlights. And now let's take a look under the hood of this vehicle. We have a 3.6 liter V6 engine equipped with 283 horsepower, as well as this is a 6-speed auto transmission. We've also easily placed your windshield fluid and your coolant fluid and your battery for when you need to access these things. Coming up on the side of the vehicle, we can see these chrome 17-inch rims. We've also got a chrome detailing along the side of the vehicle. Coming to the back, we have these premium LED taillights. We've also got your four sensors running along, and you have your backup camera right here. Opening up the back here, we can see there's quite a bit of storage space. We've also got this back row that folds down, as well as our cubby here to store anything else, and then this button here to press, and the gate will lower itself. Now let's take a closer look inside the vehicle.
Once inside the vehicle, we can see these leather seats with suede inserts. We've got a black interior to follow. Here in the console on the passenger side, you have a little bit of storage space as well as underneath. And then we have our 5-inch touchscreen display here. This has Sirius XM as well as AM and FM. You can connect your phone whether to make calls or play music. You've also got a CD player in there. And then just below all that, you have your climate controls as well as your eco hazards. Turn on your power button and your traction control. Just below that, you have a bit of storage space. And then here you have a covered storage space with two 12-volt inputs in there. You've also got two cup holders and another covered storage space. This has a change holder within it. Looking at our leather-wrapped steering wheel, we can see on the right-hand side we have all our cruise control options, and on the left-hand side we have our voice command options. Take a look at the dash, and then if we look up here, we just have a small area for sunglasses and lights. Now let's check out
this vehicle. Is also equipped with your rear park assist system, meaning not only do you have a rear camera, but you have these lines that will let you know when something is coming closer, what way you're turning, and will even stop if you get too close.
In the back here, we have the same leather and suede insert seating. It also follows through to the last row. In the back here, we've also got your entertainment system with the easy push down TV that flips away. Your climate control buttons are also there. All the inputs for the entertainment system are down here. That includes all of your aux inputs and your two USB and 150-volt charging.
Also in the middle here, got a pull-out cup holders that, when extended even farther, has a very depth storage compartment and can be easily folded away just to cup holders and then again completely gone.
I'm Brittany from Sherwood Dodge. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us down here at Sherwood Dodge. Thanks so much for watching.